County Packet Vets, and this is one of the girls that are up for adoption. She'll be up for adoption on the 9th of January. There are 4 girls and 4 males in the litter.